Okay, that was weird. My internet died. Did it like just... Okay, I am really confused. I'm gonna restart the page and hopefully this does not kill the stream. Okay, good, my connection is excellent again. Okay. So it looks like we're gonna need to go climb a random mountain because Mojang decided to ruin ore. Now the question is how to get back. Where the heck is that water? Luckily I have all this dirt. Wonder how I got that. Bye. I'm not a big fan of caves now with 1.18. They ruined iron. Oh, that was actually quicker. I spent forever to get down to that cave and I just got up here. Oh, that was a big waste of time. I didn't really even get anything from that. I didn't even get my cobble I wanted. Can't now even do that, I just remembered. This went from an enjoyable thing to something not enjoyable just because Minecraft decided to ruin the whole thing of finding iron. Okay, we still have majority of the day. Where's the nearest tall mountain? Okay, it looks like the mountain we were just climbing is actually the tallest. So let's go there. You fucked up, Mojang. I should probably be using my dirt since I have so much of it. Okay, let's climb this stupid mountain. I usually enjoy caving because of how much stuff I can get from it. But if you cannot get anything from it because iron has been changed so nothing can spawn in open air. That is completely idiotic. Are they trying to ruin early game? Heck, they're gonna be ruining some building stuff because iron is gonna be so hard to find. Some positives to this. I'm just gonna go to the top of this mountain and yell. Thank you, Mojang. You made me lose my dignity just to find this piece of iron that's probably only one piece that isn't even gonna help me. It's only gonna be good to make a shovel. I stand corrected. Thank you, Mojang. I'm not used to that much fall damage. Is that the point of my agility in Minecraft? Oh, fuck you. Sorry, I'm in an angry mood. I'm getting angry at Minecraft for ruining an iron spawn rate. Which, by the way, I use a lot of. Oh yeah, apparently they also lowered the amount of iron that can spawn in a vein, which I also hate. Listen, if it exists, I'm gonna find a way to complain about it. Okay, do your thing. Wait, which furnace is this? Okay, it's the right one. Maybe the best option to find iron is just to go find some abandoned sip and stuff. There must be an abandoned sip here somewhere. I meant sunken sip. There's an ocean this way. Except I have to go around to find the, I can just go walk through here. Well, first things first, I'm gonna make a better thing. An axe. what? We can head back down there and quickly get that diamond. Doesn't help, though, that we kind of lost our boat. Okay, we're gonna get the diamond, and hopefully we can have better tools that we can eventually invade someplace. There's my boat. I can drive it the rest of the way. It's not the entrance. Where's the entrance to that cave? I think we entered the wrong cave hole. Probably not even gonna need this soon. If I knew how hard it was gonna be, I would have crafted an iron pick sooner. Oh. There it is. diamond. In my opinion, Minecraft has been ruined by iron spawn rate. Torches. Yes, because that doesn't need a use. Existed yet it would have no I don't want to mess with you, please, not today, Satan. I'm finally finding iron. Maybe that's what Mojang wanted me to go haywire. trying to find our way back. What? Okay, that wasn't the way back. Wait, if we just head back to our bases, we can just dig up. No, that's not the way. Swear to God, if I went all this way. That is definitely not the way. This is getting annoying. Is this the way? I just head around in a big circle. Yeah, I did. This is brilliant. Not dealing with you. Okay. Okay, now that I found the necessary amount of iron, all the iron is now appearing. Great. This is just perfect. It's not like I needed iron before. Definitely would have made my life easier. I'm a casual gamer, but when when the creators ruin the game I'm used to that I play for fun and make it unfun, I get a little angry. No, I'm just done with you. No, I am not dealing with you. I think we got enough iron to last us a century. And we're gonna definitely find a better mine than that. That involves swimming a lot and a mineshaft. this look? Do I have enough to go around the entire house? I kind of like this. Just need us to go around once. make a bow now. Okay, the stream is starting to get laggy, so I think I'm gonna end the stream now.